Rupture. got the advantage. down. It's over. I'll bury you. It's over. Ascending the ranks. Huh!
There's someone over there. They don't look so good.
Water, please.
Here, child. Let me offer you some water from my hair.
Gross. Gross.
Thank you so much. I thought I was going to die out here. My throat feels so much better.
My hair sustains life. It is far more nourishing than regular water.
So gross.
Shush, Razmi. What are you doing out in the middle of the desert anyway?
I am called Kadira. I was following the imperialist army of the Iron Kingdom, but I lost them in the sandstorm.
Iron Kingdom, huh?
They have been a scourge upon my people. Their armies have been taking more and more territory under the guise of protection. My brother was fighting to defend our land, but went missing some months ago. One of our warriors returned with his sword and cape, which I carry now.
So you're gonna beat these guys up with your brother's sword?
I will not use it until I can return it to him. I can defeat them using my shield alone!
Whoa, that's so cool! Where'd you learn to fight with a shield?
My grandmother taught me over many years, using a basket as practice. Women among my people aren't allowed to fight, but she trained me in secret since I was a child.
Wow, just like me! Kinda.
When his sword was returned to us, I hid my face behind this wrap to avoid detection and left the village. I fear he is dead, but I must find out the truth. I was tracking a troop of Iron Kingdom soldiers when the sandstorm hit. I believe they entered the temple, but as you can see, I didn't quite make it that far.
Right. We'll help you.
Weren't we heading straight for Marifa?
But...
more dead weight.
Dar! This is the first thing you want to say since Sumeru?
Come now. We've gotten to enough trouble already. You rush in to help anyone you see.
And you only speak up to add something negative. She wants to avenge her brother. I can relate to that, if you get my meaning.
Anyway, children, the only way to Marifa is through the temple, so we may as well let her accompany us.
There's strength in numbers. I would welcome her.
I want to see under your mask. Is your face all weird? Do you have no lips? Let me see.
My lips are perfectly standard, I'll have you know.
I'll believe it when I see it. Let's just take a quick peek.
No!
Fine. Well, come along anyway. Ajna's gonna absorb you no matter what anybody says. Welcome, No Lips.
I have lips. Please stop talking about them. Anyway, we must be wary. People say the temple was suddenly abandoned.
Oh... that would explain these markings. It looks like sandworms.
Ooh, sandworms. Ajna, can I keep one? Just one little thing for old Razmi?
Well, if we have to go through here anyway, no big deal, right?
Nice.
Yeah, time to find out what a sandworm is.
Uh-oh.
Let us fight as one.
This is huge!
But how do we get out?
I've doomed us.
Nah, we've been in doomier situations than this. We'll find a way.
Huh!
Nice! You've got the advantage. Strike deeply. I banish you.
Yeah. Get back!
this! Take this!
Everyone.
Deep. Yeah. this. I'll destroy you.
They said I couldn't do it.
My defense is broken.
Ha! This time, how? We'll be right back.
underestimate me.
No weapon.
Broken.
Thank you.
Is it over?
Will I descend this time?
The tail
I
of
want
a
to hug
worm.
You until your organs
it's
rupture.
It's that big?
I thought, you know, worms.
Animals in the Almuja Desert region can grow to incredible size. There have been countless studies of their mutations. I can get you the research if you're interested. It's really quite fascinating.
Maybe later. For now, let's just get rid of it.
A quick jab should get it out of the way.
A shot from my bow, then.
No, Zebe. I'll do it.
As you like, but don't expect this to win me over.
awaits me.
I banish you. Get back.
Focus.
Everyone.
Gonna take me for a ride?
Huh!
Thing. Judging by its diameter, I'd say it's quite long.
My defense is broken.
I'm
Ah!